Hi, it's me again, Ross Macklin, and I'm here on the River Barrow. Previously, we looked at pike spawning, but now we're looking at a very different species. The River Barrow is a special area of conservation, which means that it's protected under EU legislation. It is an extremely important river for a host of fish species. Tweed shad, Atlantic salmon, and sea lamprey, all of which are Annex II species. But in recent times, a very deadly species was found present in the River Barrow, the Asian clam. And this species can outcompete our native fauna, in particular species such as the swan mussel, which is a large bivalve that filter feeds from the water column. As you can see, these species are much more numerous than our native fauna and can form densities of up to 10,000 individuals per meter squared. That's very significant. That's a huge amount. And if these creatures are all feeding at the same time and filtering from this water column, it means that the food resources quickly deplete to very low levels. So species like the swan mussel soon run out of food and eventually populations die out. This is one of our native species, a swan mussel. Now this particular animal filter feeds from the water column using a feeding siphon. It feeds on zooplankton and phytoplankton, which are abundant in the water column. Today I found a significant amount of dead swan mussels. Now this is particularly worrying because we assume that these Asian clams, which are very, very high densities in the River Barrow, are potentially outcompeting the native swan mussel. So in the future, when the densities get even higher, there may be even more mortality of this native species. This is the Asian clam. We are currently unaware of how it got into our river systems in Ireland, but some people have speculated that it has been deliberately introduced. Currently it is found in three locations, here on the River Barrow, in Carrick and Shannon, and also in Loch Derg. It's very worrying that it has gotten into two of our very large river systems because it can quickly find its way into many of the tributaries downstream and inevitably then be spread to further water bodies close by. So we have to ensure that this species isn't spread to other water bodies by taking precautionary principles, not moving boats from one water to another, ensuring that all the equipment that we use when we're undertaking recreational activities beside rivers is properly washed down. Not only does the Asian clam take its food from the water column, but it also takes food from the sediment. No other animal does this. So this means that these creatures are much more deadly than any of the other filter feeding invasives that we have, such as the zebra mussel. Scientific research needs to be undertaken in order to understand the ecology of this animal, to prevent its further spread, and to understand the mechanisms of its dispersal, its reproductive pattern, and how it impacts our native species in our Irish river systems. It's very important that we prevent the spread of invasives such as the Asian clam. One immediate measure that we can undertake is to regulate the movement of boat traffic from one water body to the next. I've been fishing this river since I've been a child for tweed shad, and I really hope that we can preserve it for future generations.
Thank you.
second most deadly invasive species we have in Ireland is the jet ski.
A mechanical invader.